name is Siti Aisha. I am 17 years old. I am from Sangkat Lada, Perak. I study at SMK Sangkat Lada. The book I have read and will review today is Meiko and the Fifth Treasure, the story of Japan, which is written by Eleanor. It is a short story about a great little girl who has a beauty heart and artistic skill. She can make a beautiful Japanese calligraphy. The story is taken from the history of the war and the defeat of Japan. Meiko, a 10-year-old girl who experienced fear and trauma due to the bombing of Nagasaki City. The injury took away her ability to paint calligraphy. She can draw a good Japanese calligraphy, but because of the event, she suffered a severe injury in her hand, so she could not paint anymore. She went to her grandparents' house and went to a new school. At first, school is difficult with kids teasing her for having a monster hand. But then, Yoshi befriends her, helps her, and encourages her to try painting again. The author wants to tell about a great story of friendship between them and how a friend can restore the spirit of life. I love Meiko and the Fifth Treasure. I like that by reading this, I'm able to see the effects of the bombing of Nagasaki in World War II through the lens of child survivor, which is totally a unique perspective. I think that this book helps me better to understand the impact that the bombing had on citizens who survived. Meiko does not want to face the fact that there's nothing she could do to make her scars go away, so she decides to hate everyone. I believe that the big idea of the story is that expressing anger is not productive, but the best is to learn to accept changes and move forward with life. This book is really interesting to read. From this book, we can take several lessons. It tells us to never give up and be a strong person. I would recommend this book for children. So guys, if you wonder about what book to read, please go and find this book. It's available in ebook and ordinary book, so you can choose which ones you are comfortable. I'm sure that this book will not make you feel bored. Happy reading, everyone. Thank you.